Anne May, have you seen the little turtle that lives in the pond? This turtle feeds on our thoughts. I learned this one day when I was your age, and Po-Po said I could no longer be a child. She said I could not shout, or run, or sit on the ground to catch crickets. I could not cry if I was disappointed. I had to be silent and listen to my elders. And if I did not do this, Po-Po said she would cut off my hair and send me to a place where Buddhist nuns lived. That night, after Po-Po told me this, I sat by the pond, looking into the water, and because I was weak, I began to cry. Then the turtle said, I have eaten your tears, and this is why I know your misery. But I must warn you, if you cry, your life will always be sad. Then the turtle opened his beak, and out poured 5, 6, 7 pearly eggs. The eggs broke open, and from them emerged 7 birds who immediately began to chatter and sing. I knew from their snow-white bellies and pretty voices that they were magpies, birds of joy. Oh, heaven couldn't wait for you.